Imagine having your own business AI assistant available in every application you use, be it SAP or on the web. For example, if you're responsible for your company's supply chain, any supply issues that typically crop up appear in your ticketing system, such as ServiceNow. Let me show you how this works. So here I am in ServiceNow on my browser, and you might have noticed the Joule action bar in the bottom left corner of the screen, and it's powered by WalkMe. The Joule action bar offers help based on what's happening on my screen. And, oh, there's an urgent ticket request that just came up. Let's take a look. I get an instant summary on what's going on, and there seems to be an issue with some of the latest material batch. Jumping into the ticket, I can get more detailed information, and I see that we need to take immediate action since there are some unusable material since it's out of spec. The Joule action bar gives me the view on the immediate supply chain impact. And as you can see right here, there's an increased risk for disruption since we have no backup supplier. And Joule suggests to find an alternative supplier, so I'm happy to take that offer. Think about what's happening right here. Joule is pulling information from multiple different sources and presents it to me together with a recommendation in a timely, relevant, and personalized fashion. Joule is using SAP Ariba to now help me identify the best possible supplier, and it recommends I source from a company called Enertech. Now, while Enertech is able to deliver in a timely manner, their prices are pretty high. I recall that I recently met Enertech, and they sent me a better price offer via email. I should search my inbox. And thanks to Joule now being omnipresent, I can actually trigger this automatically and ask it for help. Thanks to WalkMe, Joule is now able to pass this request onto Gemini, which takes me over to my Gmail inbox. So let's see, that's happening. There you go. It searches the inbox and it identifies the right email. And here you can see that's a better price. So in the next step, let's get a request for proposal or short RFP created. And again, Joule helps me with that. And Joule agents now take over in the background, pulling information from the email, from the S4HANA system, and it's coming up right here. All I need to do is quickly review that all looks good and confirm. So now that this is being sent off to the supplier, I can go on with my day. And while we're waiting for the supplier to respond, let's quickly switch over to LinkedIn, where I can post about how this demo is going well. At least for now, keep your fingers crossed. So let's post that. Looks great. There you go. And wow, that's a fast supplier. It already got back to me, and I get a proactive notification about this, even though I was on LinkedIn, a completely different web application. So let's look into it. And the next step is to issue a purchase order. Again, Joule helps me with that, and everything that's happening now is happening behind the scenes. I don't need to do anything. Joule takes me over to the S4HANA system, and thanks to WalkMe's automation capabilities, this is being filled out dynamically. So as you can see, information is coming in from the RFP, from the S4HANA system. It truly works like magic. And I can quickly review that. Looks good. Let's order. And our purchase order has been created. Now, there's one final step we got to take. And again, the Joule action bar notifies me about that. Let's take a look. And for sure, good idea. It's time to update the ticket we started with in the beginning. So in just one click, Joule navigates me over to ServiceNow. It helps me craft a response to the ticket so we can get back to the warehouse manager. And it fills in that post. And that looks good. So let's post. And that's a wrap. So you've seen how Joule is now available everywhere, across all applications, a truly omnipresent business AI assistant.